Hey guys, Bleaker here, and we are back with the next episode of the Diamond Sword RPG. So I have to take this lever that I got here and go use it at the swamp entrance. So let's see here. Swamp dungeon ahead. There is a locked chest with an item for a king. So now, where's this swamp entrance? Is that... yeah, where's that at? That's the real question of the day. So that's the purple dungeon over there. I don't know why I'm pointing. You guys can't see. Not yet, anyways. Been working on a webcam thing. I've been trying to work on my webcam thing. I haven't quite figured out a good way that I can mix this all together. I mean, if anybody has a... oh, hey, look at that. Place lever. Huh, that was easy. Hey, Swamp of Desolation. Swampy. Nice. Most excellent. So if you see here, I'm also from like the previous dungeon. I missed a... oh, good God. I need a way better sword. Why not use the knockback one? Good idea, me. No problem, me. Oh, me. Yeah, I've gone off the deep end. What's this? Hit the painting, then go for the bullseye? Interesting. Oh! Cool! That's a nifty little challenge. Holy damn! Get back! Back, ye beast! Well, at least they're harmless now. Yeah. This is... oh, there's more. That's better. Whoa! Holy man. Oh man, that kind of reminded me of a story of the... Alright, quick story time. So I was playing in a soccer tournament once, and I had a really good kick. Unfortunately, the guy was... the dude... there was a dude standing like 3 feet in front of me. So when I went to go kick the ball, it hit him. Well, let's just say it hit him. He was not thrilled that it hit him. I was apparently aiming for blood that day. Did not go well. Keep going, swamp and dungeon ahead. Perfect. So, long story short, he tries to get in a fight with me. Now, this guy is about a good 6 inches shorter than I am. And he's trying to pick a fight with me. I'm just kind of chuckling there to myself, like, dude, you can fight me all you want. I played football. I will put you on your butt. And then where will we be? So he tried to pick a fight with me, and the ref came over and he's like, I'm sorry, but when somebody kicks me in the balls... I'm like, I did not. You were standing in front of me. I don't know why that slam reminded me of that. She just like suddenly came up. I'm not sure why that reminded me of it, and I shall refrain from story time in the future. That was just awful. I need a way better sword. Swamp dungeon ahead, watch out for witches and green slimes. Dem witches, though. Of course it's raining. Hint about the swamp dungeon. If you wait the swamp dungeon until sundown, go down the entrance. If you wait at the swamp dungeon until the sun goes down, an entrance will be found. Stay until it's dark. Stay until it's dark because the entrance won't stay open for long. So I have to wait until dark is what it's telling me? Traveling arrow trader? Might want to arrow the witch to death from here. There we go. Okay, that went well. Ugh, son of a witch. Oh, I didn't know you could hit through vines. That's nifty. That's actually kind of nifty. All kinds of stuff around here, too. This is a nifty little area you made. I'm digging it. Through to the haunted cemetery graveyard thingamajig. You know what? I'll just keep on trucking. I really don't feel like side questing right now. At least now I know where the haunted graveyard is. I think that's on my list of places to go and pillage. I really need to stop running.
You need to calm down, Bleaker.
Yes, me.
Alright.
Yes, other me. Goodness me. Goodness me sakes alive. What the frickety frack is going on here? Hello? Hello? I don't think they have good property value here. Just a hunch. Don't quote me on it. Cow. I used to work on a farm. Worked with cows, baby cows. Good times, good times. Would do again. 10 out of 10 would do again. What else? What do we got here? Oh, look. Vines to climb. I don't think that's how I'm supposed to get up there. Well, I might as well side quest a little bit. I mean, I've got a while until it looks to be daytime. Or nighttime, I guess. So how to get up there? Interesting.
Yes, yes, quite, yes. How to get up there? Yes, quite, yes.
Nothing looks like it'll get me up there. Nothing that I can obviously see. Well, let's find out where this entrance is supposed to appear. Something tells me around this area. End of the day will show the way. Oh, probably somewhere down there. Cool, so I've got some time to kill. Let's figure out how to get up here, if I even can get up there. We got torches... anything that'll, like, hint me? Hey, look at that. Hardcore parkour. All that for a couple of emeralds? Are you kidding me? Arst thou'st kidding me, bro? That face. What else we got around here? Not really too much around here. We could sing the campfire song. This is the campfire song. This is the... whatever. Huh. Interesting. What else is around here? Still got a while until I even think that it'll show itself. I should have a while anyways until it'll show itself, so let's just gander on over this way. It looks like there might be some stuff, but I've been wrong before. And you know what I just realized? As is usual, guys, I forgot to set my alarms. I know when to stop recording, because I'm going to blather on for literally hours at end. 15 minutes. 15 more minutes. We'll call it 50 more minutes. Now, what is over this way? Ooh, goody. Money, currency, stuff, shenanigans. That was actually kind of skillful. Not even gonna lie. I was actually fairly impressed by that. Chest. Emeralds. Because all it ever is emeralds. It's never anything, like, really good.
Like, hey, here you go. Here's one OP sword. Go kill everything, why don't you?
And I'd be like, thanks, Mick. Potions trader, potions trader. I don't need potions! I need chicken! Ooh! Another chest. They're actually gonna make me work for this one. Maybe there's something good. $5 says 2 emeralds. 3 emeralds. Damn. Oh wait. At Bleaker, when in the swamp dungeon, look for a potion of water breathing to use in the water passage. Oh, goody! They're going to make me Where was I? Oh, goody! They're going to make me go underwater again.
I know how this is gonna go. I'm going to drown. My potion's gonna run out, and I'm gonna drown.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to drown.
Is the way open yet? Ugh, you're killing me here, Mick. It does look like it's getting darker, however. Although, I cannot even tell. I think this'll open up right here when it comes time. Ugh, commentarying. Between me and you guys, I'd fire the gardener. Look at this place. Trees in shambles, vines growing everywhere. I'm gonna take an ad out on Angie's List, and I'm not gonna give this gentleman a rave review. No, sir. No great rave review for him. Mm-mm.
And in other news,
I had to write an 11-page research paper of my choice, and I just got it back today, and I don't know why I'm, like, segueing off on research papers. But I got a 435 out of 450. I am ecstatic. You can hear it in my voice, how excited and ecstatic I am. I am literally very happy to be here right now. Nothing brings me more pleasure than talking about this research paper, in which I did really good in. Now imagine if I had to narrate a whole video like that. Here we have the swamp dungeon. It's very swampy. Here we have some vines. It's very viney. Here we have some arrows. They're pointy. Here we have a book. It's booky. Ugh! Open! Come on, Mick. I can't make polite conversation with these folks forever. Damn, I'll just pick it right back up when we actually get into the dungeon, guys, so I don't waste too much of your time. So, I'll catch back up with you when it opens up. I actually don't know why I didn't do this earlier. Night! Something's supposed to open? It's night! Hello? Okay. Set it to night. Now what? Swamp Dungeon Entrance Level 2. When in the swamp, look for a potion of water breathing. If you want, wait until the sun goes down. The entrance will be found. Stay until it's dark. Oh, there we go. Hey, look at that. Hang on, what would I say? Me thinking. I should think in a British accent. The book was right. Yes, the book was right. Opens at the end of the day. Yes, quite. Yes, pip pip cheerio. Oh, cool, I can teleport. Use this button at the teleport room. What the heck was that? Oh, goodness gracious. Just keep that witch away from me. Oh, goodness gracious. There's a lot of stuff here. Oh, good. Goodness gracious. Do some trick shot in here. Let's just kind of clear out here. There's that witch. Ah! Good. That takes care of one problem. Okay, there's the other witch. I need to kill that thing, so I don't really need to worry about that anymore. Okay, that's all the witches. I resume my timer when I picked back up here. Nope, timer's still timing. Good. Okay, just gonna kill a whole bunch of this stuff here really quick. I never thought in a million years I would be afraid. If you run out of room in your inventory, then why not use the ender chest? You will find one in every dungeon across the lands, home, down, blah, 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 blah. There you go. Oh, come on, just... I feel like the Skull Knight in the Berserk series, but like the weird animated one, the CGI one, is just like brrrr.
dead.
Okay, he's clearly glitched. Now, where am I going here? There's lots of vines. Kind of viney over here. Oh, look at that. Through to chest, lever is up. Lever is up. What kind of lever is up? Oh, lever is up. Lever might be up here? Somehow make water appear. In the room with the chandelier, you must make water somehow appear. How does one make water appear? Huh. Arg, levers this one, opens one, but closes another. Many treasures this way. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for me. I feel like I'm going to get greedy and I'm going to die. So that's the way it usually works when I play these. Oh sweet Jesus, that does not look like fun. If you swim through the waterfold, you can find the warrior's sword. If you swim below, you will see the glow. Glow? More chests this way. I'm confused. Well, that does nothing. Headgear up here. Well, let's get the sword first. Hey, finally. Warrior sword. What is this, a stone sword? Looks like it. Nice. I'll take it. Take a free sword. Free sword? I suppose I have to go back the way I came. Or do I? Yeah, it looks like I have to go the way back I came. What's that? What's that? A hat? Crazy funky job. Whatever. Ooh! Nice. That's some good stuff right there. Okay, so this does literally nothing. What does this do? You need to somehow make water flow. Oh wait, why am I not using my super crazy sword? Kill the witch! It's a witch! We have found the witch! May we burn, huh? Oh, finally, everything's adorable and little. One shot, one kill. What am I looking for here? Oh, not that way. I like this vine traversing. I don't know, but this is actually kind of cool. So I have to make water flow. Well, there's clearly water up there. Ooh. These better than my old boots? Not really. Hey, creepers below. Them out with the arrows. I missed that. What did it say? Hey Bleaker, creepers below, take them out from the ledge with bows and arrows. I have a bow. Stop moving. Nice. What else we got? Okay, that's worrisome. I have to somehow make water flow. How do we make water flow? Ah, well. Some very sensitive creepers. Ah! What the hell is that? Oh, creeper. Alright, not too shabby if I do say so myself. Now, what do I have to do? Arrow. Warning, big drop. Oh. Place lever... waterfall. Okay. Place lever waterfall. Pretty straightforward and simple. More chests this way. Anything over there? That did nothing. What am I supposed to do now? Am I stuck? I don't think I'm stuck. Okay, so it said this lever right here. What does this do? Okay, so that closes that back up. Oh, I didn't realize how low my health was. Through to chest, the lever is up. Lever is up. Wait a second. That closes both ways. Oh! Cool! Didn't notice that before. Find the warrior's armor in this dungeon. P.S. Also find potions of water breathing. You will need them. Gotcha. Let's keep these witches at range here. I don't care if that's a healing potion she has. I want nothing to do with that. And I think it's a potion of regeneration. I'm never going to kill her. I just killed her. Cool! I'm good at this game. Da-da-da-da! This looks suspicious. Oh. Kind of giving me some insight into the map. Interesting. Okay, so we need the water breathing potion to go down there. Anything over here? No. This looks just kind of like stuff for SMGs. Lever around here somewhere. So I'm gonna guess this lever up here opens but closes. What could that possibly mean? Opens one thing. Well, let's find out what it opens. What else it closes. Then I can kind of gauge its importance in this. Come on, just let me climb the stupid thing. Thank you. Alright, if I can figure out what else it closes. Okay, it looks like it closes off that, so it's important. It's not very important right now. Many treasures this way. Okay, so we got treasures over here. Oh yeah, I gotta get rid of my swag boots while I'm in here. The water... water something or other. If you swim through the water ford, you can find the warrior's sword. If you swim below, you will see the glow. I already did that. There's headgear up there, apparently. But I have really no way of getting there right now. Oh yeah, this does stuff. Sorry, having nothing to do with it. Oh, know what? Let's just clear it out. And just kind of keep it cleared out. Oh, that's baloney. That is... alrighty. Well, I guess we'll... oh, goodness gracious, there's another one. A witch! A witch! A witch! I have found a witch! May I burn, huh? Oh, good God. This is not going well. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode right here, me fighting off hordes of enemy slimes. When we come back next time, hopefully I can figure out where I'm going next, but until then, guys, this is Bleaker. See ya!